throughout the University of Regina today. We just wanted to give everybody a heads up. If you're going to park here, you need a permit. And I kind of recommend a four-wheel drive. I'm Leroy. He's Leroy behind the camera. There's always something to do.